the most influential persons in the government of Pharaoh? Dear students, I am Muhammad Usman from Moonlight International Publication House, and today I'm going to discuss a very new topic of history. The topic is about the individuals which were highly important in the government of Pharaoh. So, first of all, the important individual at that time was Pharaoh. He was the supreme leader of that time. He was very, very powerful. He had absolute power in multiple ways. Like, he was the supreme head of the administration and as well as his empire. There was hierarchy of officers which served him in the maintenance of law, in the maintenance of order, in the maintenance of different state affairs. So at first level, one of the most powerful individual was Pharaoh. Although he was assisted by some other hierarchical officers, but at that time he had a kind of supreme and absolute powers. And after Pharaoh, there was another important figure who was very powerful after Pharaoh, and that was known as a wazir. Yani Pharaoh ke baad dusra powerful individual tha, उसको वज़ीर कहते थे. यानी आज के मॉडर्न टाइम पे आप कह सकते हैं कि वो उस वक्त का एक वज़ीर आज़म था. और इसके पास ही हैड मल्टीपल पावर्स, लाइक ही हैड एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव पावर्स, ही हैड इकोनॉमिक पावर्स, ही हैड कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल पावर्स. सो इन मॉडर्न टाइम्स जितनी भी पावर्स हम नॉर्मली देखते हैं कि प्राइम मिनिस्टर के पास होती, वो तमाम पावर्स को एक्सरसाइज कर रहा था उस वक्त का वज़ीर. एंड अपार्ट फ्राम ऑल दिस पावर्स, ही आल्सो a verb as a mediator between the Pharaoh and the people. Yeah, you can say he was also he also served as a mediator not only between the Pharaoh and the masses, but also between the Pharaoh and the other hierarchical officers. Yani iska kaam na sirf puri riyasat ki, puri civilization ki, na sirf jo hai government affairs ko देखना था, बल्कि एज ए मीडिएटर के तौर पे भी, एज ए सालस के तौर पे भी, एज ए ब्रिज के तौर पे भी काम करता था बिटवीन किंग और उसके मासेस के दरमियान में, या बिटवीन किंग और उसके दूसरे नोबिलिटी और या दूसरे हायरार्किकल ऑफिसर्स के हवाले से. उसके बाद एट थर्ड लेवल, देर वॉज अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट इंडिविजुअल इन द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ फैरो, एंड दैट वॉज हाइएस्ट हाई प्रीस्ट. Any, it he was a kind of a religious leader, religious supreme lord leader. He dealt with religious affairs like rituals, ceremony. He used a kind of religious authority at that time. So after Pharaoh, there was a wazir, and after wazir, there was high priest. Any, ek mazhabi scholar tha, jiska kaam jitne bhi state ke mazhabi affairs se unko deal karna tha, ya aap in simple terms mein keh sakte hain कि जो मजहबी मिनिस्ट्री थी वो इसके पास थी. एंड एट फोर्थ लेवल, देर वॉज अनदर सिग्निफिकेंट पर्सन जिसके ज़िम्मे रियासत का जो सेफ्टी जो थी उसके अंडर थी, रियासत की जितनी भी या अम्पायर की जितनी भी मिलिट्री उसके अंडर थी, उसको सुप्रीम कमांडर कहा जाता था. सो विद दिस वी कैन कंक्लूड बाय सेइंग दैट देर वर फोर पावरफुल इंडिविजुअल्स इन द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ फारो. नंबर वन, द फारो हिमसेल्फ, or you can say the king himself, and afterward wazir, and after wazir there was high priest, a kind of religious scholar, and after high priest there was a supreme commander of the forces. So with this we conclude this topic. Thank you very much.